Ugh, next time I'm bringing a handkerchief with herbs or something. Imagine being a sewer jack, working down here every day of your life.